I come back to a place of compassion that I can give to other people. Whatever it is, I set an intention to build upon myself and also to help to alleviate any negative thoughts or feelings that I may have. After I had my baby, I was able to get back in at a regular time, about 2 to 4 times a week. I was able to come in and start a new routine. Once we get into a new way of life and taking care of somebody else, we also have to take care of ourselves. My hips have been a little bit more sore just from going through childbirth. I start out with compression on my hips for about 15 to 20 minutes, depending on how much time I have that day. And I hit the sauna after that for 20 minutes, sweat it out, gather my thoughts, go into a meditation, do a little breath work. Then I really like to end with cold. Go into the cold for my first time, 2 minutes. The second time, a minute, and the third time, 30 seconds. So just to kind of give my body a little boost, I come back out feeling rejuvenated, and it's one of my best tools that I have. Coming back after postpartum, I used it as a way for me to help postpartum depression. It's a very real thing. And I was able to come in and collect myself, center myself, and the anxiety that you may have as a new mom or as a mother or as anybody, I've really found that it's been easier for me to help to combat that and to create a healthier mind and a healthier body and to do all the things that the ice does. I have used that as a tool for myself to be able to shed some pounds and tone up again and to get back into shape. I'll never be the same before the baby, and that's okay, and I'm exactly where I need to be, and that makes me feel good every time I step out of the ice bath. So. We all need that time away. This is your time away. This is the time that you get to have by yourself in a sauna, sweating it out, whatever the frustration may be, whatever has been looming in your head, let it go. Emotionally, put it into the water, and spiritually, rise up again. And here he is, Kingston Lionheart. He loves Optimize too.